Good morning dear. Now today we are going to start a new lecture, farming in Palanpur. Earlier lecture we have discussed about different factors which play important role in production. Factors were land, labor, physical capital and human capital. And important question from this paragraph and lecture: what are different factors of organization? This one is the important. And another one important question: describe or classify different types of physical capital in 3 months. Physical capital also important are 2 parts, working and fixed capital, and different factor of production or organization. These were 2 important questions from yesterday lecture, and today let's start. Today we are going to cover up following topic: farming in Palanpur, multiple cropping method, modern farming, green revolution and negative impact of it. Let's start today's topic. Yes, you know, in Palanpur farming is important activity. For farming, which one is the important resource? There is land. You know, land in Palanpur, they are using all over land for agriculture purpose. No land part is left inside Palanpur. So what are different way to increase production at the same piece of land? Because everyone farmer want to increase her or his production, want to earn surplus production and want to earn her or his income. So what are different way to increase the production? These are 2 ways: multiple cropping method and modern farming. So let's start farming in Palanpur. So dear, farmers grow different crop in particular season, and this crop pattern is classified into 3 category. First one category, consider kharif crop, rabi crop and zaid crop season. Kharif crop, such crop are sown onset of monsoon. At the beginning of monsoon, at the end of June, and harvesting time autumn season October November. Such crop consider kharif season. Such crop consider kharif season which sown at the end of June month, first week of July, or we can say onset of monsoon, and harvesting time is October November. For example, soybean, maize, these are the example of kharif season, kharif crops. Next one, rabi crop, sowing time at end of November or maybe in the month of December, first week, and harvesting time at end of March or first week or second week of April, depend on temperature and different conditions. So such crop consider rabi crop with sowing time November and December, harvesting time March and April. Example, wheat, mustard are such crop which grow in rabi season. Third season is ZAID, zaid crop, and in such season only such crops are grown which may be reaped or harvested within short period, within 50 to 60 days, like watermelon, muskmelon. Such crop are example of Zaid season. And this crop, this pattern consider three season: Kharif, Rabi and Zaid crop. Okay, dear. So these are the three season, and during the Zoom meeting we'll discuss on that. Next is we know season, different pattern of crop, and what are the way to increase production on same piece of land, because land is limited, we can't increase size of land. So what are different ways to increase production on same piece of land? First way is multiple cropping method. So don't be confused here, multiple cropping method and mixed farming. Many time student may be confused through the multiple cropping method. Multiple cropping method, when we grow more than one crop in particular season. In particular season, like from onset of monsoon till summer, what are different crop we are growing, that is known as the multiple cropping method. Don't be confused, I am repeating again, multiple cropping method. Let's well, multiple cropping method means, suppose we are taking kharif crop also, we are taking rabi crop also, and we are taking Zaid crop also. If we are taking more than one or two season crop, our production will be improved, our production will be increased. So it is the way to increase production on same piece of land. And how it is possible? It is possible when irrigation facilities are available in that area. So onset of monsoon, kharif crop may be grown with the help of monsoon, but for rabi crop and for Zaid crop, irrigation facilities are required here. So multiple cropping method, grow more than one crop in particular season, particular year. Such system consider multiple. Don't be confused with the mixed farming. Mixed farming means what? When we grow different crops at same piece of land. If we are growing different crops at the same piece of land, we are using for wheat and rest of part we are using for mustard. When we are growing the more than multiple crop at the same piece of land, so this consider is mixed farming, not a multiple crop. Multiple crop means in three season, kharif, rabi and Zaid season, which crop we are sowing, maximum pattern crop we are taking, that consider multiple cropping method. This system consider mixed farming. So don't be confused here. Mixed farming is different. Why farmers practice mixed farming? Very simple reason. Suppose due to the insect, due to the natural disaster, any one crop may be destroyed, rest of crop may be safe for farmers. So that's why they also practice a mixed farming. Sometimes they may be grow, you know, pastures for their cattle. Sometimes they may be grow whatever needs of their family, like a wheat. So many times farmer also practices mixed farming. So mixed farming is different from multiple cropping method. Multiple cropping method means in crop kharif season, farmer is taking kharif crop. In rabi crop, farmer also taking rabi crop. Or by improving the irrigation, farmers also taking third crop. So when we are taking multiple crop, more than one crop, through this production will be increased. That is multiple cropping method. So dear, we have discussed multiple cropping method. Next way to increase production at the same piece of land, that is modern farming method. What is modern farming method? Simply by using of modern technology, by using of high yielding variety seeds, by using tractors, by using threshers, by using pesticides. Through this we can increase the production on same piece of land. That is considered modern farming by using modern tools. And for multiple cropping method, what are necessary for us? That by improving irrigation facilities. So earlier farmers were taking irrigation facilities through canal, pond, well, but today by help of electricity, you know, electricity is available in Palanpur, and by help of electricity today we are able to use groundwater also for irrigation with the help of tube wells. So dear, by improving irrigation facility we can take more than one crop in particular year. So we can improve. Multiple cropping is depend on irrigation facilities, and modern farming depend on modern technology, modern tools. So these are two ways to increase, these are the two ways to increase production at the same piece of land. So our next topic is green revolution. By using of modern farming, by using of modern technology, tractors, harvesting machine, thresher, pesticides, fertilizers, well, surplus production has started mostly in Punjab and Haryana state during 1960 later on, and such changes in agriculture sector is considered green revolution there. But due to that there is some negative impact also on land. You know, land is limited, we can't increase the size of land. So farmer want to take more and more production from particular piece of land. So by using of pesticide, by using of fertilizer, it may be decline fertility of soil. So many times there are negative impact of this green revolution. Many land may be changed into barren land. Barren means bunjar. So dear, what are the negative impact? Many times it is harmful for a land. Sometimes it may be increase chemical quantity inside crop. So dear, today we have completed all the point, and through Zoom class we'll discuss one by one through a notes about whatever topic we have completed today.